Hey brothers, everyone is fine? I hope so. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you for what is using the hourglass and how to use this and the best moment to use that. Fala galerinha, beleza? No vídeo de hoje eu vou estar mostrando pra vocês como usar o hourglass, qual que é o melhor momento de usar e qual que é o efeito dele. Espero que vocês gostem do vídeo de hoje. Não esqueçam de deixar o like no vídeo e seguir o canal. Vamos lá! So, let's go, guys! Hourglass, for what is used that? The hourglass is an item that, when you use that, the cooldown of this reward gacha is put in zero. Let's see that. I have four hourglass there, and I'm gonna use now one. See that? The cooldown goes to zero, so you can roll this again. Always try to hold the max of hourglass you have to use on the end of weeklies. Why? Because always you cross the start line on the end of the week, you gain 2 points and not only 1 point that you win on the common days on the week. On the end of weekly, always you gain 2 points here. So let's see that now. See, I have win 2 points there, so it's very, very better use your hourglass on the end of weeklies. So let's use the last hourglass there. I have two more hourglass there. This is the bad food, it's good eating to get there. So let's use the last hourglass. Oh, amazing! Data conversion ship. So guys, that is it. And don't forget, all those points you can open and shop clicking there and point shop. You can trade your points for those items there. Some replacement starter Digimon like Lalamon, Galmon, Falcomon, Algumon, S, Lucemon, Doraemon, and the replacement partner Digimon X. You can get there Imperfect Spirit, and you can get there Special Tame Net that you can capture the starter Digimons, and you can get there to the special taming for Ballistamon Digimon. There is the Ballistamon. This is a X-Rose Digimon that you can make the evolutions and get a strong more one. So guys, that is all about this video. Hope everyone enjoyed that. Don't forget to subscribe and let your like on the channel. Big hugs to everyone. See ya. Bye bye.